known as the Special Victims Unit. These are their stories.